The written word may be man's greatest invention. It allows us to converse with the dead, the absent, and the unborn.